Everybody, happy 4th of July weekend. So here is the eve of 4th of July celebration. So we just had a party among our friends in the neighborhood. So very simple but very fun evening. So here are the clips of what happened next.
Though we were waiting for the actual fireworks, some of the kids have brought some of their own fireworks and games. So yeah, everybody was having food, fun, and music, and games, and fireworks. Sorry, I had to take out the sound, the voices, because the music was so loud. And I didn't realize it was included into the vlog or the video. At this point, I was being asked by hubby to fire up one of the fireworks, but I was hesitant because I was afraid. At this point, we were all checking one of the fireworks, which had 300 in one. So we were all like, what? It was crazy, but yeah, for sure we wanted to see how it would fire up.
Guys, good morning. Next day na bale to. Oh, pasensya na. Yung mata ko medyo malalim. So, ang dami kong kwento sa inyo. Kagabi, medyo gabi na kami natapos dun sa neighbor's party. And napadami ang aking inumin. I think we had so much fun yesterday. Pero, I think we didn't realize the time kasi nga late nag-start yung fireworks that you're watching from afar, and tamang-tamang naubos na rin yung fireworks na pinapaputok nila. Oops, sorry. And then, yun na nga, late na kami, naka-uwi kagabi. It was a fun party, very friendly and accommodating naman yung aming mga kapatid. party kahapon, ano. And it was just a fun time to have. Kasi nga, syempre, nowadays, very stressful na nga lahat ng pangyayari sa buhay. But, yeah, we managed to have time to party, kumaga, and enjoy ourselves. But, yun nga, sa sobrang ka-enjoy namin, dami ko na rin nainom. And there was this time when I think I was eating a piece of meat and I wasn't able to chew it really well, and it ended up in the wrong pipe, so parang na-choke ako, no? I was coughing so much, gosh, na I was so embarrassed na non-stop ang aking coughing, and everybody was laughing, there was loud music, everybody was talking over each other, but then they all stopped kasi nga I was coughing so much. Na-embarrassed talaga ako. I kept drinking water and I kept coughing so much. Sunod-sunod, you know, coughing one after another. But then, eventually, na-dislodge naman yung small piece of meat. Gosh, it was so small, pero talagang irritated yung aking throat. And after which, we have decided to leave the party na, and it was also getting late for everybody. So, yun, upo pa rin ako ng ubo. I didn't realize kung anong oras na yun. I still stayed awake for a few hours, and when I went to bed, medyo had a hard time going to bed. Anyway, tuloy ko mamaya yung aking kwento, because for now, we are going to Sam's Club for a few things. Siguro bottled water and toilet paper and some food and snacks. Hello guys, I am back home. Nakauwi na kaming dalawa ni Hubby. And may kwento ko sa inyo. So, merong konting clips dun sa, hindi clips, parang picture na nga lang eh, dun sa Sam's Club, because tuloy ng kwento ko. When we were there, kararating pa lang namin, I started to feel dizzy already, and I couldn't figure out why. Siguro sabi ko, because of all the drinking, and then not used to drinking a lot. E medyo na parami yung nainom ko. There was beer and wine. And, ayun nga. So, while we were there, napahiwalay pa naman ako sa kanya. So I was looking at some other things, and he was picking up the bottle of water and everything. Hala, nahilo na ako. Sabi ko talaga, nanginginig na ako. So at long last, he found me. And konti pa lang naikot namin, pero sabi ko, I don't feel so good. So, ayan, we were at the checkout na. Ganyan. And then, konti na nga lang yung tao when we were there, but you know, so sobrang nanginginig na ako at lahat. Sabi ko, I cannot stand here in the line while he was checking out. So, I found a seat by the cafe area or cafeteria area. And sabi ko, hala, I remembered I did not eat breakfast pala. I just had some coffee. So sabi ko, but it was still early. Pero sabi ko, siguro nagkaluhalong puyat. And yun nga, yung drinking, and hindi rin ako kumain ng breakfast. So sabi ko, hala, ayan. And he said, okay. So after he was done checking out, I told him I didn't eat breakfast, so he was gonna get food from the food area. And they were not open yet kasi nga we were so early. So probably have just a few minutes to wait. Pero oh my gosh, sabi ko talaga, nanginginig ako. And I was sweating a lot. Sabi ko, ganun. I did not feel this for a long time already. So, ayun. So, we just had to chill out there for a few minutes. Medyo, para mag-calm down muna ako. Sabi ko, ganyan. And then, wait for the food to be cooked. And then, after a few minutes, medyo I started to feel better. And I decided hindi na ako maghihintay dun sa food nila. So, uwi na lang kami. So, ayun nga, we went home. And dito, when we got home, pahingan mo na ako ng konti and he gave me some food. Natuwa nga ako kasi sabi ko, di ba, yung mga iba, when they are too drunk, sometimes they go to the hospital. Alam ko lang if this is true kasi yung mga kwento that I've heard from my classmates before or from my teachers, nagkakwento sila noon. They would go and give nakalimutan ko na, but anyway, para siyang dextrose, pero it's for people who have drank too much liquor, siguro parang ma-replenish kung ano man yung nawala when, di ba, when you drink a lot of liquor, parang nare-release lahat yung mga electrolytes siguro, and parang ganun ang nire-replenish nila. I forgot what the term was, something banana. I was thinking of it, oh, banana cocktail, parang ganun yata if I remember correctly. But since common lang naman tayo and nasa bahay, so I was trying to think of what I can replace kung ano man yung mga electrolytes na nawala. And yeah, so I had something salty, and kasi sometimes also pwede rin sinasabi nila tomato juice or vegetable juice to replenish what you lost when you were drinking. So I didn't have all of that, but I have the Tostitos salsa which we just bought today. So I had that, and I had the chips which is salty. So syempre nawala rin yung ating salt from our body when you released all the liquor from your body. And ano pa ba? And then I had hubby gave me a lemon flavored ice. Pakita ko mamaya. So I think that just about covers it. And also, if I'm gutom, then yeah, it's light on my tummy. So ayun, that's what I had. And then after a few minutes, I felt better. To feel better, I had the Tostitos original restaurant style chips and the Tostitos chunky salsa mild flavor, which we also got from Sam's Club. And then I also had Luigi real Italian ice lemon flavored chicken bread rolls and the Tostitos dip for the chip and the chip itself. Guys, look at my pretty flowers. I think they're called hydrangeas. So very, very pretty. It looks a little lighter than actual appearance. My continuation pa pala. May konti pang binili from Jewel. Pakita ko sa inyo. Well, we got eclairs, eggs, and Sprite. And yung Sprite, I also drank one for hydration. So it doesn't really replenish any electrolytes, pero it's for hydrating. So yun nga, when you drink, medyo parang nadidehydrate ka rin ng konti. Also, reminders too, because of the holidays, please drive carefully. I have heard of a few people having a car accident, so let's just be mindful of our driving, not to be driving under the influence. So if you're planning on going somewhere, have a designated driver who's not going to drink, or plan to maybe get a ride somewhere kung kayo ay already nakainom or intoxicated. So safety first, kahit na we're all trying to get our celebrations in order. Still, think of safety and precautions, not just in diving, in the food and in your drinks and in your surroundings. So happy 4th of July, and I'll see you on my next vlog. Stay safe and be healthy. Bye.